UNICEF is striving hard to prevent a complete collapse of water and sanitation system in Yemen. I have arrived here from Syria, where I was working on WASH humanitarian response in Aleppo. Like Syria, we have a wide scale of WASH interventions in Yemen, reaching almost 9 million people. And of course, this will be difficult without this strong and motivated team who are working round the clock to maintain system running for saving lives from outbreaks and waterborne diseases, especially children, the most vulnerable.